Fashion industry is pretty tough, and you know, I think I had a huge amount of passion and determination, so I just kind of continued and carried on. I think looking back, the one big thing that I would have done differently, I probably would have had a partner very early on to take care of the business side of things, because although I end up doing both, my then time is often really split, and I find that probably the most challenging aspect. Especially as I've got older, what I really want to do is create, you know. I love working with all women, actually. In fact, it's probably the thing that gives me the greatest pleasure. I, strangely enough, don't see A-listers or celebrities as any different to working with other women. My whole kind of experience is wanting to empower that. Every moment that I'm with the woman and that you have that experience, those are the moments that I'm the most proud of. So when I opened my store in Singapore, that was quite a big moment, because suddenly I'm reaching a whole new audience and a whole new set of women that got to experience my brand and the understanding of what I do. Know the business as well as you know the creative, and you know, if you can find that magical partnership very early on, I think it's you know, if you look at the biggest successes in fashion, they usually have the business element and the creative element, and those two work together to build something. It's quite, you know, it's a tough business.